cranberry juice. I'm definitely feeling the chill tonight. All I'm wearing is a t-shirt, and the temperature's falling through the 50s. But it's been a beautiful day here in sunny California. Yes, it is. A beautiful day. Not a bad sunset either. Although we got clouds, and they say there'll be rain here within a day or two. And we got the sun trying to shine its way through those layers of clouds over there. Oh yeah. Trying to shine its way through those layers of clouds. Every day now, a couple of hairs farther north on the horizon. As we continue to spin on our axis once every 23 hours and 56 minutes and move forward in our path around the sun, or actually around the center of gravity, which happens to be inside the sun, usually somewhere, it being the largest collection of mass in this neighborhood. It takes 23 hours and 56 minutes for the Earth to complete one rotation of 360 degrees. But in those 23 hours and 56 minutes, we've already moved a little ways along the orbit. One out of 365 and a quarter. And so it takes another 4 minutes to get back to where we're pointing at the same place on the sun that we were 24 hours ago. Now, I remember many years ago when I learned that the tropical day is 24 hours long and the sidereal day, that is the star day, is only 23 hours and 56 minutes. It was like a little circular key had opened a big elliptical door in my mind. When I see the sun going down, although of course the sun does not go down, the Earth is moving, and it appears to us that the horizon is coming up over the sun. That way. That way. Is straight down into the sun. I'm getting cold. I'm getting really freaking cold. I'm out here in a t-shirt watching the sunset and getting cold. I can feel it. You know, here in Southern California, when the temperature drops below 60 degrees, that's when we start to say, "It's freezing out there." Well, it is. Mercury would freeze at this temperature. But water doesn't freeze until you get down another 20 some degrees to 32 degrees. A lot of you vlogging friends don't use Fahrenheit. You use Celsius. So right now, the temperature is about 10 degrees. If it were 16 degrees Celsius, it would be 61 degrees Fahrenheit. Well, the temperature's considerably below that, down in the 50s. So it's about 4 or 5 degrees below 16. It's 10, 11, 12 degrees. Pretty balmy for some of the freezing parts of the Northern Hemisphere. In the 50s, and in the daytime, it gets up into the 60s here. Although it's going to be cold again pretty soon because we've got some storms coming in. They say that asteroid is going to come by the Earth in the next day or two. But we'll have to wait and see how that happens and if we ever blog ever again after being whacked on the head by a giant rock. Kabam! Sun's gone into the clouds. The sun has gone into the clouds. Time is going by. The sun is descending at an angle equal to our latitude. That's the way it is all over the world. Your latitude is exactly equal to the angle at which the sun moves across the sky. If you're at the equator at 0 degrees latitude, the sun comes straight up and goes straight down. 0 degrees. Or if you measure the other way, 90 degrees. 90 degrees above the horizon. If you're like we are here at 32 degrees, the sun goes down toward the horizon at 32 degrees angle above the horizon. And if you're at the North Pole, at 90 degrees, the sun is perfectly flat. It comes up in March and goes around and around and around the horizon, always staying, except every day a little bit higher and a little bit higher and a little bit higher, until June, when it starts going back down again, and in September it goes below the horizon, and it stays dark for 6 months before it comes back. And that's the angle of the sun on the horizon of the Earth. Wherever you are, there you are, and your angle of latitude is equal to the angle of the sun. Well, I think I said it backwards, but too bad. The sun is still setting beautifully and scarletly. Reminds me of that Donovan song. I used to love that song. Azurian crimson, scarlet crimson. crimson ball sinks from view. Where your love like heaven? Where your love like heaven? Where your love like heaven? Oh Lord, kiss me once again. Oh yeah. I don't remember the words. I don't remember the words. All these years. It's been a long time since I thought of that song. And now I think of those of you who have vinyl collections. Wow. They thought vinyl was at a sunset, but now it's a new day. And vinyl has risen again. See you next time, my friends. Vlog on.